Theodoros is one of the smartest guys that ever played the game of basketball. In 2005, 2006 with Cheska, some great games he had. His ability to read the game with his height and his passing ability is something special. I was admiring him for the way he played. Theodoros was a very, very hard worker. He always tried to be the best, and he managed to accomplish his goal to be the best.